trivial story is that the year previous to 84, the Smiths played in New York for the first time. And of course, none of you were there, so you won't remember the fact that I walked onto the stage and I didn't have contact lenses in, and I kept walking and I fell off the front of the stage before I'd even said hello. So what does that mean? Nothing really, except that I'm the only person who must have made their stage debut falling off the front of the stage without even ever saying hello. And I haven't looked back since.